Kraken's third baseman Jeremiah Piepkorn belted a walk-off home run in the bottom of the ninth inning at Air Ballpark to give the Dragons a 4-3 win over South Bend. It was just the fourth walk-off homer in Dragons history at the time. The home run capped off a great month for Piepkorn, who batted .341 with four homers and 20 RBIs in 22 games in May for the Dayton Dragons.